heart streak came to an end. Snap by 7th seed Swiss Elena and Anbon in their quarterfinals match in the second leg of W15 Manacor ITF in Mallorca, Spain on Friday. Ayala failed to recover from a sloppy start and suffered a 0-6-3-6 defeat that stopped her 7-game run from her title run in the W15 Manacor first leg. The 21-year-old Swiss disposed of the 15-year-old Filipina just in 1 hour and 25 minutes, going perfect for the first time. Shut out in the first set and starting at a 0-3 deficit in the next, Ayala suddenly came to life fully even at 3-3 only to stop her again and eventually bump out of the fight for the $15 top prize. It's her first loss after her breakthrough championship where she drowns Italian Anna Paradisi, Aussie Sayon Mendes, French Carol Monet, Hong Kong's Aditya Karuna Thratme, then Spanish Yvonne Cavalier-Remers, followed victories over Swede Mirjan Jorkland and another Spanish Alba Carillo Marin in the first two rounds of this tourney. Thank you for watching, guys, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you, bye!